The best blessing you could ever receive is still waking up. So make sure you take this Sunday to thank God. And as always, do better.